The process of passing water through beds of granular materials is called A. Screening. B. Sedimentation. C. Filtration. D. None of these. The correct answer is filtration. If Q is discharge is cubic meters per sec and D is the economical diameter of the pipe. According to Lee, AD 0.67 to 0.87 Q. BD 0.77 to 0.97 Q. CD 0.97 to 1.22 Q. DD 1.22 to 1.33 Q. The correct answer is D 0.97 to 1.22 Q. Water to the consumers may be supplied from A. Infiltration galleries connected to sump well. B. Infiltration well dug out on the banks of rivers. C. Runny wells sunk to the water level. D. All the above. The correct answer is all the above. If the average daily demand of a city of 50,000 population is 20 MLD, the maximum daily demand is A. 24 MLD. B. 30 MLD. C. 36 MLD. D. 54 MLD. The correct answer is 36 MLD. Recuperation test is carried out to determine A. Turbidity of water. B. pH value of water. C. Yield of well. D. Discharge from a well. The correct answer is yield of well. The discharge for the confined tube well is obtained from A. Thames formula. B. Darcy's formula. C. Tolman's formula. D. Dupuit's formula. The correct answer is Dupuit's formula. Turbidity of water is expressed A. in ppm. B. in numbers in an arbitrary scale. C. by pH value. D. by color code. The correct answer is in ppm. The ratio of discharge and plan area of a continuous flow type settling tank is known A. surface loading. B. overflow. C. overflow rate. D. all the above. The correct answer is all the above. The maximum pressure to which a pipe is subjected to during its operation is known A. working pressure. B. design pressure. C. test pressure. D. pipe pressure. The correct answer is working pressure. To control the growth of algae in reservoirs, the compound which is used is A. bleaching powder. B. copper sulfate. C. lime solution. D. alum solution. The correct answer is copper sulfate. Pick up the wrong nominal internal diameter of cast iron spun pipes in mm from the following: A. 300. B. 400. C. 500. D. 550. The correct answer is 550. Hardness of water can be removed by boiling if it is due to A. calcium bicarbonates. B. calcium sulfates. C. calcium chloride. D. calcium nitrates. The correct answer is calcium bicarbonates. A well is considered to be good if it is sunk into A. clay. B. sand. C. coarse gravel. D. silt. The correct answer is coarse gravel. Sluice valves in main water supplies A. are used to regulate the flow of water in pipes. B. are spaced about 5 kilometers apart. C. are usually placed at the summits. D. all the above. The correct answer is all the above. Dead storage of a reservoir of Q capacity generally provided for silt deposition during its lifetime is generally kept A. 1/8 Q. B. 1/6 Q. C. 1/5 Q. D. 1/4 Q. The correct answer is 1/4 Q. The factor to be considered for the source of city water supply is A. quantity and quality of the available water. B. elevation of the source of water. C. General terrain intervening the area. D. All the above. The correct answer is all the above. Yield of a drainage basin is A. Runoff of the area expressed as instantaneous rate. B. Average runoff over a short period. C. Total volume of water flowing annually. D. All the above. The correct answer is total volume of water flowing annually. Normal values of overflow rate for plain sedimentation tank using coagulants is A. 750 to 1000 liters HRM2. B. 1000 to 1250 liters HRM2. C. 1250 to 1500 liters HRM2. D. 1500 liters HRM2. The correct answer is 1000 to 1250 liters HRM2. The formula QPK 1.8T32, in which Q is runoff, P is annual rainfall in cm, T is mean annual temperature in centigrades, and K is a constant is known. A. Justin's formula. B. Koslar's formula. C. English formula. D. Wormuehl's formula. The correct answer is Koslar's formula. Aqueducts are generally designed A. Circular. B. Rectangular. C. Horseshoe section. D. All the above. The correct answer is all the above. Carbonates in water produce A. Temporary hardness. B. Permanent hardness. C. Acidity. D. Alkalinity. The correct answer is temporary hardness. Hardness of water is caused by A. Presence of soap lather. B. Presence of chlorides and sulfates of sodium and potassium. C. Presence of bicarbonates, sulfates or chlorides of calcium and magnesium. D. Turbidity. The correct answer is presence of bicarbonates, sulfates or chlorides of calcium and magnesium. A slow sand filter is cleaned if its filter head is higher than A. 10 cm to 20 cm. B. 20 cm to 40 cm. C. 40 cm to 70 cm. D. 70 cm to 120 cm. The correct answer is 70 cm to 120 cm. A strainer type well sunk through three pervious layers intervened by three impervious aquicludes draws water from A. Topmost pervious layer. B. Central pervious layer. C. Lowest pervious layer. D. All the pervious layers. The correct answer is all the pervious layers. Water having pH value as 6 is A. Alkaline. B. Acidic. C. Neutral. D. None of these. The correct answer is acidic. Alum is chemically A. Copper sulfate. B. Aluminium sulfate. C. Ferrous sulfate. D. Ferric sulfate. The correct answer is aluminium sulfate. Perched aquifers are generally found A. On the surface of the ground. B. Below the surface of the ground but above water table. C. Below the water table. D. All the above. The correct answer is below the surface of the ground but above water table. Pick up the incorrect statement from the following. A. The invert of pressure conduit is independent of the grade of the hydraulic gradient line. B. The pressure conduits may be taken uphill up to a maximum height of 8.3 m. C. Aqueducts and tunnels sections are generally kept circular. D. None of these. The correct answer is none of these. Pick up the incorrect statement from the following. A. Water disinfected with ozone is free from any odor. B. Ozone removes bacteria as well as color and odor. C. Ozonized water becomes tasteless. D. None of these. The correct answer is ozonized water becomes tasteless. The order of existence of three portions of water in a reservoir from the bottom to top is: A. Useful storage surcharge storage dead storage. B. Useful storage dead storage surcharge storage. C. Dead storage useful storage surcharge storage. D. Surcharge storage useful storage dead storage. The correct answer is dead storage useful storage surcharge storage. The approximate diameter of a water mains for supplying 7.2 MLD with a velocity 1.2 m/s is A. 24 cm. B. 26 cm. C. 28 cm. D. 30 cm. The correct answer is 30 cm. The chlorine supply cylinders are generally kept at 38°C to 40°C to prevent A. Conversion into crystals. B. It from burning. C. It from explosion. D. None of these. The correct answer is conversion into crystals. The capability of a soil mass of full width and depth to transmit water is known: A. Porosity. B. Permeability. C. Transmissibility. D. None of these. The correct answer is permeability. Non-pathogenic bacteria cause the following waterborne disease: A. Cholera. B. Typhoid. C. Infectious hepatitis. D. None of these. The correct answer is none of these. Steel pipe are A. Suitable for withstanding high internal pressure. B. Connected by riveted or welded joints. C. Generally laid underground and no expansion joint is required. D. Likely to last 100 years under ordinary conditions. The correct answer is likely to last 100 years under ordinary conditions.